Ringworm is a fungus, not a worm, that can affect your skin, scalp, or nails. It is very common, and your risk increases in hot, humid weather. On most areas of the skin, ringworm causes a ring-shaped rash that has a raised, scaly border that snakes its way around the edge like a worm. Additional signs and symptoms of ringworm include round to oval scaly flat patches on the skin that can be intensely itchy. On light-colored skin, the patches tend to be red or pink. On skin of color, the patches tend to be brown or gray. The patches can grow slowly, increasing in size and appearing on more areas of the body. Anyone can get ringworm. If you notice any signs or symptoms of ringworm, dermatologists recommend the following tips. See your doctor or a board-certified dermatologist. You could have ringworm or another type of skin infection, and treatment can cure the infection. Avoid sharing personal belongings. Ringworm is very contagious. If you're diagnosed, avoid sharing towels, hats, combs, or other personal items to avoid spreading the disease. Keep the infected area clean and dry, as ringworm thrives in warm, moist areas. If you are diagnosed with ringworm, your treatment will depend on the size of the infection and its location on your body. If you're instructed to use over-the-counter antifungal medication, follow the directions on the package. If you're prescribed stronger antifungal medication, treat the areas for as long as recommended by your dermatologist to prevent the infection from reappearing.
Every case of ringworm can be successfully treated, but sometimes it can be stubborn. Make sure you follow your dermatologist's treatment plan and keep all follow-up appointments. If your treatment fails to clear the rash or your infection gets worse, call your dermatologist.
To learn more about ringworm or find a dermatologist in your area, visit aad.org.